to discuss about the utilization of time and its need. Time is required for everyone in the entire universe. The God has created 24 hours per day. It is unique for all of us. Mostly out of 24 hours, we spend 6 to 8 hours for rest, another 4 hours for our day-to-day activities, and balance hours we use for productive works. The productive works again is a relative word. It varies from person to person. I may use this time as a productive work for my works, which may yield money or which may yield pleasure or which may yield social service. For certain people, they do jobs 9 to 6 p.m. They give money, the employer gives money, the employee gets the income as a monthly salary. For certain people, they roam around, do different activities as a consultancy, as a service-based one, and get their monthly incomes or daily incomes. The matter of discussion is how we utilize the time. For the children, the maximum time they spend around 6 to 8 hours in the schools or the colleges or the universities are the students. Their productive time is equally shared by them along with the teachers, lecturers and principals and professors. Apart from that, people who retired, they spend their time in reading newspapers or reading or seeing TV or some other activities, and they pass their productive time. We consider this productive time from morning 7 to evening 8 p.m. They say that is around 13 hours, we say productive time. For the job sake, the productive time is 8-hour job and or almost 1 hour to half an hour as a lunch time. So for the employees, there will be 8 hours as a productive time. For the other than employees, there is a 13 hours time as a productive time. The utilization of time is very much important for all of us. With regard to students, they have to study and concentrate what the teacher tells during the stipulated period of their stay in the college or in university or in the schools. Unless they study and understand what teacher says carefully and all, the time spent there is totally futile, that means useless. So all the students have to concentrate their time as a precious one and listen to the lectures given by the respective teachers, professors or lecturers in their study rooms or in the colleges, etc., wherever it applies. With regard to the spending of time by the households, they spend some time in the kitchen, they spend some time in reading newspaper, they spend some time in writing letters, they spend some time in writing books, they spend some time in listening to music, they spend some time to practicing music, they sometimes spend time to giving lecture, they spend some time to do their other recreational activities, whatever it may be. For some of them, it gives revenue. For some of them, it is a pleasure. For some of them, it is a social service. But we are supposed to use our time more judiciously, like money. The more we utilize the time, the latter we get more dividends or profits accordingly as per our age. So my request to all the students who study their studies from 7th to degree or post-graduation are required to use their time very, very carefully and utilize the time properly so that their future life will be happier and satisfactory, and they'll be a role model to the society. With regard to time, time will have so many concepts, so many ways and so many parameters. There will be birth time, there will be child growth time, there will be adult age time, there will be middle age time, there is marriage time, there is children grown up time, there will be become a parent's time, Then sometimes the weather won't be allowed. That means that we depend on the time, that is called weather or a climate. And sometimes opportunities knock at the door. We have to utilize the time at proper time. That is called opportunities time. Sometimes our time may not be in favor. Sometimes we may have bad time there. That time we need patience to have and control of our bad problems and issues. Sometimes our time will be good. That is nothing but the bad period has gone and good period has come into our life. Sometimes we need time either to process or to grow or to develop anything. It requires some minimum gestation period like that. And sometimes we should wish the time, that time should favor us. Sometimes time will be helpful, which we feel like doing. Sometimes we need a passive time. That means we need to pass the time at some places where we need to wait at theaters or trains or for aeroplanes or etc. Where we need to go there early and we need to pass the time. Sometimes our time will be active and we use our time intellectually. Sometimes we have to use energetic time. Sometimes time will be wasted also without knowing ourselves. Sometimes we use our time very thoughtfully with our intellectual knowledge. And sometimes we lose our thoughts by wasting our time also. And sometimes our time will tell how mature we are. That is a mature time. Sometimes we become dull. That is also is a sense of time. Sometimes we conduct events and we go to event there, the time will be spent like anything. We will be very joyful at the events of the marriage celebrations, etc. And also sometimes the growth is required for our career. So sometimes the time or experience, rather we say, that is also one of the factors. In any case, unless we utilize the time, we cannot come up and it's very difficult later if we waste our time. So we are all requested to use our time very judiciously and properly so that it will be useful for our career or for our business or our services or for consultancy, whatever the field we venture into. Apart from the time, we also need to develop a diary-based events of the current affairs, etc. That also we need some time to cater every day, half an hour, what all we read in the newspapers and write it in the current affairs, or what are the notes we do from the studies we made from the test books. That also we need to spend time. So time, there is a proverb saying that time and tide wait for no man. That is quite common, because tide will not wait for us to see, it will go on flow, and time will not wait for us. But the time lost is time lost forever. So the future time is in our hand, the present time is our hand, the past time is not in our hand. We have to learn the mistakes from our past time and develop that mistakes not to recur and occur again in the future time, and utilize the present time properly for the better planning, for a growth, for our prospects on any field or whatever chosen field by us. Particularly for our operations and for the medical treatment, the time is very, very essence. So the day follow the time very scrupulously and do the operations or any tests or anything. So time is very much important in this kind of field. For students, the time is very important to study rather than the waste time. For retired people, time is very much important to use their time intellectually, either to read newspaper or for a limited period to see the TV or do some social service to get engaged themselves, either by walking for morning half an hour and evening half an hour, and helping some people in the society who are required, and also writing articles, sending letters to the newspapers or writing books, etc. Anyway, the time best utilized is nothing but is good for health also. As you know, Edelman's brain is devil's workshop. So in that way, we need to utilize our time properly and systematically and very carefully. Apart from that, the time after education, say around 21 years to 26 years, is the maximum period which all people should try for jobs or for business or for consultancy or for service work, depending their interest and depending their style of business or studies they do. So that time has to be properly utilized. For that, the basic foundation is during their education in the period of 20 to 21 years or 16 years onwards, they have to remember what are the subject they learned and utilize for their employment or for earning purposes or for consultancy services. So the purpose, the time will come based on their foundation held last 6 to 7 years back. So we all are required to utilize the time properly and very judiciously for the welfare of us and for the utilization of the time in a proper manner. Thank you.